Hello, all you Family Guy fans. I will be reacting to Stewie Griffin, Where's My Money?
It's me. Knock, knock. So, you got my money?
Huh? Oh, yeah, I'll pay you soon.
Yeah, well, here's a suggestion. Have the money by tomorrow, and there won't be any problems.
Huh?
Yeah, 24 hours.
Why? What happens in 24 hours?
Eh? I don't know. Not psychic, man. I'm just saying it would probably be better for everybody if you had the money tomorrow.
Yeah, all right. I'll see what I can do.
Sweet. Sweet. Great. How's everything else going?
Good.
All right. All right. See you later. Don't forget. Nah, you're not gonna forget.
Stewie. Hey.
Hey there. So, it's been 24 hours. Got my money?
Oh, you know what? Just give me till next Friday. I'll have it for you.
Oh, that's funny. I could have sworn I said have it today.
Yeah, I don't have it. Sorry.
Oh, well, all right then. That's good, OJ. Yeah, that hurt?
What the hell?
Yeah, it feels so good, does it? No. Yeah, that's what happens, man.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, that's what happens. Where's my money? You gonna give me some money? Where's my money, man? Where's the money? Yeah, you like that? That feel good? That feel good? Where's the money, man? Where's my money? You got till 5 o'clock. You hear me? You got till 5 o'clock.
You freaking psychopath!
Yeah, clean yourself up.
What the hell happened to you? I, fell down the stairs.
Oh, you should be more careful.
Morning.
Good day to you, sir. Hey, wait a minute, what the hell? Getting real tired of you ducking me, man. Where's my money? Yeah, you got money to pay for fake mustaches, huh? Yeah. How much you pay for that fake mustache?
$2.99. Listen, you just gotta give me more time.
Don't make a fool out of me, man. Don't make a fool out of me. I want my money. I want my money, man.
Stewie, listen, this is crazy. You got... Oh, my God! All right, let's go to the bank.
So, Brian,
we're even now, right? Ready to start a new life in England. I've got my money. Your wounds have healed up nicely. What do you say we let bygones be bygones, hmm?
You shot me in both my knees, then lit me on fire. Piss off.
All right, all right. I tell you what. You get one free revenge shot at me.
Okay. But I'm not going to tell you when it's coming. Ah, this is going to be fun.
All right, next I'll be reacting to Family Guy Stewie Griffin Steroid.
All right, Stewie, we're going to get you nice and pumped up. Now, you see that barbell over there? Go ahead and try and lift that.
Uh-oh, Spadoodios.
I notice your kid is having some trouble.
You're telling me.
Oh, your kid just needs a little help. I got something that'll get him going.
Well, if there's anyone I can trust, it's a stranger at the gym holding a dirty needle. Here, Stewie, try this.
Yeah, what the hell are you doing? Whoa. Oh, my. Suddenly I'm full of energy. All right, fat man, let's do this.
A new man.
Where will you look at me? I have the power!
Hey, what the hell?
Whoa. Is there a problem? Huh? You wanna go?
Go? What are you talking about?
I'm talking about go. That's what I'm
talking about? First one's on the house.
I got things to do.
Where you think you're going?
I'm going downstairs.
Oh, there's a toll in the hole now. $10.
Look, can I... I just... Stewie. Look. Come on. I... Just... You... This is... Can I...
I'm just messing with you, man. You can do whatever you want. I was just kidding you. Why are you so serious?
Hello, family. Does anyone need the remote?
Oh, my God. What the hell happened to Stewie?
Yeah, looks good, doesn't he? Let's see that little dyke Susie Swanson beat him up now.
Wait a minute. How do you know she's gay?
Short haircut, stubby legs, doesn't respond to my advances.
You haven't answered my question. Why the hell does Stewie look like this?
Well, I took him to the gym, and the colorful gent there advised me that I put him on steroids.
And you listen to him?
Yeah, I believe everything everyone tells me anywhere.
What's going on, B-minus? What's the heps?
Stewie, you look gross. You look like Lou Ferrigno's poop.
I look like a guy who's been hitting the gym.
It has nothing to do with the gym. You're on drugs.
Doesn't matter how you find the pot of gold, B to the Ryan. All that matters is that you beat the leprechauns.
That doesn't make any sense.
Doesn't have to make sense when you look like this. Ugh! I am hotter than phone sex with a blind girl. Another day of being huge. Good morning, Guns of Navarone. Oh, no!
What's happening? I'll tell you what's happening. Your steroids have worn off. You're weak like everyone else. And guess what? There's a toll in the hall now.
Stay away from me! Stay away from me!
Stewie, no!
Now, whoa. Here's something we hope you'll really like.
Alright, last one, guys.
This is mine, and this is mine, and that's mine, and this is mine. Oh, what's this? Hot Monogamy, the board game for failing marriages. Dare card. Have her do a striptease and see how long it takes you to get a boner. What's a boner?
Stewie, what are you doing with my jewelry box? Can you give that back to Mommy?
No! Go to hell!
Stewie, I have had just about enough of this new selfish attitude of yours. Now give that back to Mommy.
Very well, then. If I can't have it, nobody can!
That is enough!
You struck me!
Oh, my God. Stewie, honey, I am so sorry. Are you okay, sweetie? Oh, honey, I'm sorry. Mommy would never hurt you. Let me give you a hug.
I haven't been this scared since Mother Teresa OD'd in my car.
She is messed up, man.
Shut up, just shut up. Let me fucking think. Push her out.
We can't leave her alone.
Push the bitch out.
That
was
funny.
It was like a nightmare. Lois came at me like a wild animal. I had no way to defend myself. Mother, I'm sorry I went against your wishes. I'm sorry I misbehaved, Mother. I'm sorry I misbehaved. I love you, Mommy, dearest.
Oh.
It was awful, Rupert. I felt terrified and brutalized and humiliated and alive. My God, I haven't felt that alive in years. Rupert, you know, I think perhaps I may be one of those people who gets a jolly out of being hit.
Oh, Stewie, there you are. Mommy is so sorry she hit you. I promise I will never lay a hand on you again.
Well, let's not make any rash decisions. I mean, I did provoke you. Come on, Lois, hit me. Beat the crap out of me. Step on my cue. There she is, Rupert. Oh, if I can just get her to hit me one more time, it'll give me the rush I've been looking for. Oh, what's next? What's next? What's next? Oh, God, I've been so bloody naughty. Oh, I need to be taught a lesson, and you're the one to do it. Oh, thank you! Thank you! Yeah, all that stuff. Let's make that happen.
Oh, hi, sweetie. You want some juice?
Oh, that'll be lovely.
Oh, Stewie!
Yeah?
Look at the mess you made!
Oh, I've made a terrible mess, haven't I? Yes, I've made you take time out of your day to clean up my mess, and I shall be punished for it. Go!
Well, I guess it's not that big a deal. Accidents happen.
I don't know. Don't you think you should spank me or slice my nostril?
It's all right, Stewie. Now go play.
All right. Look, I've drawn heavyweight pugilist David Tua on the wall. Punish me!
Ah, sweetie, you really gotta stop... looks like David Tua. You really gotta stop misbehaving. You're getting on Mommy's nerves.
Well, you know what'll ease your stress? Slap me across the face like a bitch!
It's all right. I'll get some Windex.
Come on, discipline me! Make me wear panties, rub dirt in my eye, violate me with a wine bottle! My God, I really do have problems, don't I?
All right. Thank you guys. Please like and subscribe to my reacting videos, and see you.